Wednesday is the winter solstice. What's the winter solstice? Well, it's the first day of winter. It occurs at 5:54 in the morning on December the 21st, and winter begins. It's when the sun is at southernmost point in the sky, as far as we're concerned. Indeed, yeah, shortest daylight in the northern hemisphere because all the sun angles down here on the southern hemisphere. So summertime here, wintertime up there. See if we got any wintertime temperatures for us. Looking toward Christmas holiday weekend.